I'm always looking for ways to make shaving easier and faster, if I'm gonna be honest. It's so boring. So today I'm gonna be trying out the Scruffy, which is this long bendy razor with 5 heads. This looks truly terrifying, but with the ergonomic handle and the 5 razors in 1, it's not only supposed to effectively remove the hair, but also speed up the process. I'm gonna start by wetting my legs and applying my shave cream. This is the EOS Sensitive Skin Shaving Cream. I'm really nervous, but I'm just gonna work really slowly. So let's start with this leg. Is anything happening? I like don't even feel anything happening, but it's definitely shaving. You can see where the like shaving cream is disappearing. Oh my God, I'm getting close to my knee, which is making me nervous. Oh, that actually worked pretty well. I missed a lot of spots. Like you can definitely see the areas where the hair is still there, but that worked really well. The areas that the razors did hit, there's nothing there. It's honestly going over the more bumpy parts of my leg, like my knee, very easily. I thought it was gonna be the worst part. Now we have to do the back of the leg though, which is what's gonna be hard. Okay, that's not bad. It's hard obviously because I can't see what I'm doing back there very well, but it feels like it's shaving. Like it feels like the hair's not there anymore. I feel like I am taking way less time with the Scruffy than I would my normal razor, for sure. You just cover more areas with this thing. I am so shocked that I like this so much. It was so intimidating looking at first. I thought I was gonna end up with a bunch of cuts all over the place, but I didn't. It went over all the areas really smoothly, even my knees and my ankles, which I was not expecting. They recommend changing out the razors every 10 shaves, and they do sell a replacement pack for $8, so I don't think it's any more expensive than buying a regular razor, but it is gonna save you a lot more time. As much as I did like this, I can't use the Scruffy to shave any other part of my body, so it's not gonna completely replace my razor, but I think I'll definitely keep using it for my legs.